Добре дошли отново в следващия епизод на Need for Speed Payback. Където в момента трябва да сме с... с Макс сме. Добре. Нека започваме. Добре. Ще да объркам бутоните. Дай. Добре, това беше за тапка.
And there you have it.
Go again, but like really go hard.
Look, I don't wanna.
Customer's always right.
Fine. You know what? We'll go to my favorite drift run. Great job on the setup, by the way. Lighting up those tires is a piece of cake.
Setup?
Let me guess. This car was already set up for drifting when you bought it.
Duh. Where'd you learn to drive like that anyway?
London. I ran with a crew from Hackney that boosted cars when I was young and stupid. I learned to drift corners for speed and got damn good at it.
That's straight up OG, fam.
Please don't say that.
Is that why you came to America? To escape your criminal past?
Nah, man, it's not like that. This is the land of SUVs, muscle cars, and open roads, mate. Perfect place for a fresh start.
Sounds like you made it. I'm about to make you insta-famous.
Yup. Some of us have all the luck.
Any advanced drifting tips for the Tiger Cubs listening? Do you have, like, a drift button or something?
Yep. That's it. Just press the...
Drift tile. The tire is for the... Това е късно Need for Speed Underground, само трябва да... трите и да правя точки. Ясно.
This isn't as awesome as I thought it would be.
I'm just getting started, right? Here it goes.
I'm bored.
Fine, you know what? No more holding back.
I said the word bitches. Then I explained that I was quoting a
word. Stop the car! No way, mate. What are you... Are you texting?
Yeah, this sucks. This is crazy!
Alright, showtime!
I should have done drag racing instead.
Yeah, maybe you should have. Everyone loves a show.
Make
you wait. So, hush puppy. Hard enough for you?
Not hey, Matt,
it's been a while.
It's been a rough 6 months without the old crew.
You're telling me. Mac, I have a job in mind.
You off the leash? You know I'm always down.
Just like that. You're bored, aren't you?
So bored, mate. Is Jess on it too?
I'm working on it.
Hey, Mac. Did you get a shot of me puking?
Work faster.
Till it's done, yeah. Не е предницата. Джес.
Jimmy, cover me and watch for guards. Look at this hall.
You guys are late. I hate waiting.
What? Lady, we're in the middle of a robbery here. Ha! Jimmy!
Jim, we gotta get out of here.
Just so we're clear, you're paying for two extractions, no matter who makes it out alive. Damn it! Okay, I know a guy. Hold on!
We're not gonna make it!
Oh, come on! This is just a bit of fun.
Possible robbery in the casino district. Sending units to investigate.
Miller!
You're doing this now?
Chad! Tyler! You got a minute?
Tyler? Hey! Stay on the tarp. If you bleed on the seat, I swear to God. Hey, Ty, really not a great time. Sorry.
Jess, wait. I got a plan.
6 months later and the first time I hear from you, you need something from me?
Jess, I...
Tyler, seriously, I'm a bit busy right now.
Confirm robbery, casino district. Vehicle is a black Audi. One subject with possible GSW. Last seen heading north on Coolidge Street.
After 5 and from control.
Tyler, I told you this isn't a good time.
Yeah, what the hell, Tyler?
Let me talk to her.
Hey, Jeff.
Mac? Ty must be really desperate if he's pulling you in.
Nah, you know me. Just in it for the giggles.
Is this where you pitch me Tyler's plan?
No way. Wouldn't do it if I were you. He wants to take on Lena.
Lena? She's with the house now. Jesus Christ, you two. No way. I'm out.
How far?
Cut the waterworks, we're almost there.
Damn, you're already? You really are an escape artist.
What you pay me for. Tell the guy Jess sent you. He'll patch you up.
Добре, успехме.
Suspect last seen in black Audi. Radio in with location.
F-35, we have a possible match on North Carson Street.
Copy that. Sending additional units.
Put Mac on.
Look, Jess, this plan is foolproof. All we need is your...
Ty, Lena and the house, put Mac on.
Can't help yourself, can you? You're interested.
The plan. How insane is it?
Oh, man, it's mad. Cop chases, stunts, crazy heists, nothing up your alley.
Lena alone screwed us 6 months ago. Now you want to take her on with the house? Look what happened to Rav.
Oh, it'll be different this time. With the three of us, we could do it.
The old crew back together, huh?
Come back, Jess. Let's do this.
Tell him I'll think about it.
Suspect car last seen
heading northbound to the regather.
1 out of 13, all route.
Стига.
F-13 to control, I located black Audi. Show me in pursuit, request backup.
Copy that, sending additional units your way.
Is that your best shot?
Oh, tampa e tai, busca aí.
One Lincoln 30, my unit's taking damage from the subjects. One Adam 35, our units now. We're out. Need new primary. Adam 13, we are primary now.
This is coming, you man.
Copy that.
Jess, hey.
So, about this stupid plan of yours.
It's not... Yeah?
Let's meet. Where are you?
Wait, Nicola Savio.
This is the dumbest plan I ever heard. I left the game because of crap like this.
The best crew in town always gets a racer in the rush. So all we have to do is beat all the Silver Rock Street Leagues and I'm in. Mac will handle the off-road and drift. I'll do the rest.
What about the house? They control every dirty deal in town.
Well, that's where you come in. They'll have a bulletproof setup. Talk to your underworld contacts, figure out what it is, then we take it out.
So, win the race, watch the house burn, while we count our piles of cash.
Simple.
Fame, fortune. Leah Navarro getting what she deserves. You idiots are gonna get yourselves killed without me. Guess I'm in.
Yes!
Rav? You know we can't pull this off without our master engineer.
You're so full of it. If you're that desperate, I'm in as well, and you can use my garage, but there are a few conditions. First...
Woo! The crew's back together, baby!
Serenity, no. Either of you fools even have a car?
I sort of lost mine. It's a long story.
Seriously? There are cars in the back. Clients who never paid. I'm surrounded by...
Good old 87 Buick GNX. Now there's a badass car. This one can still pull a 6 second 0 to 60 after 30 years. The Mach 1 Golf GTI, the car that launched the hot hatch trend, still an ass kicker to this day. The S2000 Honda's homage to the roadsters of the 60s. Push that VTEC engine to 9,000 RPM to see what she can really do.
Not your Buick? Golf единичка GTI и Honda S2000. Но доста добро набиране за 60. Дестан за американския мъсъл. Голф единичка или Бюик. 77. Естествено, че съм с Хондата. Все пак, кой не би взе Хонда? Хубаво изглеждаща.
Good choice! Nothing compared to my rides, but it'll do.
I thought all you did was tune them up.
Alright, you just earned yourself an ass-kicking. How'd you like that 0-60?
Not bad. Let's see if it's enough to keep you in the lead.
I'm a mechanic. I've got a good thing going out here.
She double-crossed us, Rat. You don't want to see her stopped?
Man, I'd still give anything to see what's under the hood of that gun exec. But I'm done being angry. I found my peace.
Well, I'm happy for you, I guess.
Son of a bitch, I'm gonna say back.
I got this. You're not holding back, are you? Please don't hold back.
Oh, I won't. What you represent, no one has ever gone up against the house and won, you know that.
First time for everything. You almost had
yes.
it.
No.
Guess it's back to the garage with you.
Daughter.
Skill always wins over raw power.
Sit him, shoot it. But dobra, znaczy taki gram na on czy włączek, płytny sapany. No to poruszaj, zbiera strzelata. Dawaj. Leo 4. Szybko kupno koszyku praje.
Hey Mac, where'd you two disappear to?
Rav didn't have what I needed. We're off to the dealership to find me some off-road wheels.
Worry.
Aw, yeah.
You good for this? I can lend you some money.
Nah, sis, I'm good. I pulled out my savings.
Off-road. Ja dowiedziałem twój motuk. Dobre, jechu. Wie.
Which one are you going for,
Defender? Land Rover Defender.
The WRX STI, my hot hatch of choice for a bounce around the scenery, great grip and handling. But my ass is gonna remember every bump. The Land Rover.
It's so hot, could it teach you? Ty bazykasz lesa. Subaru tu się.
Looks like I can walk faster than that thing.
It's okay, baby. She didn't mean it. Now, I have to kick your ass. Race to the airfield.
Ja tylko nie chciałem wtedy na PlayStation.
You take the streets, I'll take off-road. See you slow then.
Why are you really doing this, Max?
What do you mean? We get a mega payoff and get to kick Navarro's ass. What's not to like?
I know you, Max. It's not that simple. Ty's on a personal crusade, but that's not you.
Straight talk, Jess. After we split, I had nothing. Doing odd jobs for cash. And sometimes, that meant the house.
You took a gamble and lost. You did what you had to do.
Coming to America's been one big wager. Besides, it's not gambling if you know you're gonna win. So you think we got a chance?
After it all went down, we didn't hear from him for 6 months. If he's back, he believes he can win. And I'm not letting a brother go to war alone.
I knew it. You missed us.
Look, Mac, I'll support you guys as long as you're not idiots. I'm in it for you two, not the thrill.
I know you, Jess. You won't be able to help yourself.
Jess. Okay, bro.
Oh, yeah.
See him, hit me. To si poďte zberať jasno. Level 4. Dobre. Dobre. Добре, я тебе видя.
Admit, I didn't think you could pull it off.
Ha! You don't win anything by playing safe.
Point taken, but I'll stick to the roads, thank you very much.
Hey, Rav, what's up?
Nice ride you got there, Mac. Why don't you bring her out to the garage?
Be right there.
I've cleared up this space for you three. Feel free to leave your cars here, tune them up, paint them, work on your style. Why don't you try a bit of upgrading first? See if you can get some extra performance out of those cars. I have a few parts lying around the shop. Just put everything back where you found it. Understood?
Dobre.
This is where the magic happens. The more you do out there, the more you can get in here to make your ride sing. Style is expression. What do you want to say with your car?
Добре, няма да ги барам. Фаровете не са лоши. Пет билборда. Всичко ли е заключено? Добре, ще карам, щом трябва. Zen to go in the most spin. Just look at the name of the drug that glitter on the catcher.
What do you got, Rav? I know of two leagues worth your time out here in the desert. This one is a racing league called the Graveyard Shift, led by La Katrina. Bunch of kids with a death wish and a taste for the dramatic. Mac? Second league's for you. League 73, an off-road crew led by some bastard named Udo. Lately, they've taken to racing around the airfield and smashing up my prototypes.
Okay, Mac. First we take on some league races, then we challenge the bosses one-on-one.
Should start earning us the rep we need to enter the Outlaw's Rush.
Но аз мисля да приключвам с... Мисля да приключвам вече с този епизод, така че... Мерси, че ме гледахте и... До следващия епизод. Довиждане!